I loved Char Sahib Zade, the first part, and I'm really looking forward to part two. And I love this virtual reality game. I think it's wonderful. I had no idea it was so good. It's also like a workout.
So ma'am, what message you have for the fans of Char Sahib Zade?
Well, all I can say is that it made me a fan. There's so much I learned about history and about Sikhism, and it's so wonderful that our country has such amazing stories to tell, and many of them should be known by this generation. I mean, but even including me, I'm unaware of a lot that has happened in the past. So it's really wonderful how authentic they've made this film, in terms of, you know, watching, because it's so difficult to shoot apparently, because you're shooting these spiritual leaders. And despite that, I must congratulate Harry G. I think he's done a wonderful job with the first film, and I've loved the trailers of Char Sahib Zade too. Really looking forward to the movie.
And ma'am, last question: how thrilled were you while playing this game?
I honestly didn't expect so much. I have to say that as soon as I put on that eye gear, it was, you actually get transported into another world, and I felt like I was on the battlefield and I was actually fighting. So I don't know wo dikhne mein kaise lag raha tha, but I actually felt like I was, you know, I was fighting these people, and it was quite scary. Also, it makes you feel very brave.
Thank you so much.
Thank
ma'am.
You.
Thank you. Thank you also.
You got a headset.